Thanks for pressing like if you enjoy the video.
What's up, Unibros? So, Sledgehammer Games says to celebrate, 6 years of Sledgehammer Games, they're doing double legendary drops today. So double the chance of getting a legendary drop, both in advanced supply drops and regular supply drops. And as is common knowledge, I'm absolutely terrible at the regular game. So I'm just going to go ahead and buy my supply drops and instead of going out there and try to earn them. You understand, right? So cool. Let's start off with these 56 and see where we go. Wish me luck.
Elite.
Oh, sweet. Wow, there's a little bit of audio delay. Let me fix that really quick. There we go. That should be good. And there we go. Just for good measure. I refreshed both my video feeds. But sweet. We got the Denial Esports loadout. I actually like that a lot. I think it looks really cool. So not bad. Not bad. All right, cool. So I think we're off to a good start. Next up.
Elite.
Sea Diver helmet, nice, but we've already got it. Number 54.
Elite.
Face Hammer. I don't think I have this one. Bulldog Face Hammer. Huh. That's new to me. Next.
Elite.
That clown mask won't stop haunting me or the people I've killed. Number 52.
Elite.
Thunder Tusk, we've got that one already. Number 51.
Elite.
Flintlock, I think I've got myself one of those. Number 50.
Elite.
Negative. Number 49.
Elite.
Vigilante. Number 48. The Methodic. I don't think I actually had the Methodic, so I'm kind of happy to have that one. The rest of these, though, no bueno. Number 47. Let's go for the nose hit there.
Elite.
Another Sac 3 royalty. I think that's like my third one. But that's cool. Trapper hat. Number 46. Let's go for another nose.
Elite.
Attack Diver, SNX, nah, nothing good here. What the pinky? Number 45, show me what
Elite.
You got.
Elite.
Trapper, Esports Helmet, we got those. Next, the finger.
Elite.
Yeah, boys, STG 44, Relic. We got it. So we've got the legendary version of all three of the new weapons now. About damn time. Well, there we go. Well, I think we can take a second and just like try it out really quick, right? Actually, I've not tried out the STG 44 yet. So about time. Let's go to the firing range to try it out. SM O'Brien 35. Thank you for renewing. 3 months in a row. All right. All right, let's see here. I'm a pretty bad shot. All right. Okay, but cool. Oh man, I kind of can't see anything out of here, huh? It doesn't look too special in my hand, honestly. Right? Feels pretty good though. All right, but cool. Anyway, let's go back to opening those packs. There we go. Not bad. Not bad. So we got that one. So we get that one and the, I guess I didn't try the ordinary one, so that's fine. But cool. Let's go back. We're up to case number 43. Let's do it.
Elite.
Nothing special there. Next up, number 42.
Elite.
A Royalty XO. I'm still not level 46 in this game. Pretty sad. Maybe we'll play some public games after this so I can level up a little bit. Number 41. I'm actually missing some from these sets. So I'm glad to finish that out. So I need a KVA leader shirt. And some paramilitary stuff. No worries. Number 40.
Elite.
Ew, the Neuro helmet. One of my least favorite helmets. It's not my thing.
Elite!
Poseidon! 5 months in a row. Thank you, Messiah Dan. I guess if you subscribe, that you'll pop up on the screen during my video, right? I mean, now that I got the STG legendary, definitely posting this pup. Next.
Elite.
Whiteout helmet. Got 10 of those.
Elite. Elite.
Clown XO, Neuro XO. We've got these, the accelerated. I think we probably have one of those. Number 36.
Elite.
Ooh, Death Trumpet. Actually, I don't have one of these. That actually looks pretty nice. I like the color scheme on there, the red and black. It looks good. Number 35.
Elite.
That Tiki XO, though. Number 34.
Elite.
Oh, man. I don't want any more Tiki items. Come on, Sledgehammer. Put that stuff in the attic. I don't want that in my packs. M1 Iron Shootout. Number 33.
Elite.
Radiance, Shin Guards. All right, number 32.
Elite.
Disco Helmet. Looks pretty, but again, we've got that already. Number 31, give us something fresh, new, sexy. Use a fork.
Elite! Elite!
No bueno. Alright, Radical XO, knee pads, Breacher. Number 30.
Elite!
Chop chop. 29.
Elite! Elite!
Meh. Alright. We've completed our first set of 28. Now it's time for the next set of 28. Here we go. Fireproof mask. I do like the way this fireproof mask looks, but we've got a couple of those. Number 27.
Elite. Elite.
Nah. Number 26. We got one already. So we've got two return descenders. That's nice and all. We had one. But legendary is a legendary. I'll take it. Next, you guys want to use Mummy's middle finger again? Well, very well.
Elite.
I mean, what were the chances I was going to get two legendaries in a row, though, right? Noob Tube. Number 24.
2 minutes left to subscribe, Loco.
The Carnage. Hopefully my man John Carter swings by New York sometime soon. Miss that man.
Elite.
Ooh. Baby. RW1 Holiday. I do not have the holiday. I didn't even know this thing existed. It looks sexy as hell. All right. M1 Iron is still my favorite gun, but I do like the RW1. It definitely, just packs that punch that you look for when you fire a bullet in somebody's face. And the holiday, I did not know there was another elite. Beautiful. Holiday! Alright, I'm pretty happy about that. Nice. Alright, here we go. For pack number 21, you guys want to use my glasses? These are Gunner Vinyls. I like them.
Elite!
Atlas 20mm Royalty, MDL proper. Alright, that's okay. I'll take a Royalty 20mm. Alright, next up, number 20.
Elite!
Nothing special here. Actually, STG 44 Smokeless, another STG. Doesn't look as good as the legendary version, of course, but it's another STG for the collection. Next, I'll use my bottle of overpriced water that I keep on refilling with Brita water. Let's go. Let's go for value.
Elite.
And no dice. Next up, number 18.
Elite.
Tactical ARX. All right, you guys want me to use my microphone? Here we go.
Elite.
RW1 prototype. Hey, Thunderpipe. I may have had that one already. I don't remember. All right, for number 16, Sweet 16, I'd like you guys to help me out. So I want everyone to kind of put their finger near the screen. Don't touch your screen. You don't need a smudge on there. But get your finger right over there where that A is. There you go. That's you guys.
Elite.
Well. Not bad, gentlemen. I may have all these already, but I'm always happy to see another M1 Irons, especially when it's a royalty. So way to go, dudes. I'd say job well done. Number 15. Green cap. I don't know if I had one of these. I'll take as many hats as I can get. I want more hats and more glasses. All right, number 14. You want me to use the tongue? I have live chat telling me to use the tongue. You think I won't? I know where this controller's been. It's been all over my gross fingers. But, hang on. Let's do this nice close. You guys ready for this? Turn away if this you're squeamish. Hang on. Oh, wait.
Elite!
Disappointment! B-Bass 30! Quelled my pain. Thank you, B-Bass 30, for subscribing, dude. That didn't go too well. Although I do like the way the Fury looks, in all honesty. I think that's a nice kind of like black stripe on orange design. All right, next. Number 13. Next, number 12. What can I use for number 12? What do I have around me? Aha! Got a Twitch hat. This is the only one of this kind in existence. Thank you, DJ Wheat. Love you, man.
Elite.
It's cool. All right. How about the Book of YouTube? All right, it's literally just a little notebook, but it's cool. Let's see here. Here's the side. Oops, that's not what I meant to do.
Elite!
Nah, man, these packs aren't giving out after those two legendaries. Let's see what else I've got around here. What can I use, guys? I'll tell you what. I'll use my credit card. I mean, I make sure the numbers are facing me, by the way. I don't want you guys seeing my credit card number, of course. That'd be bad. Oh, crap. Yeah, I got one of these already. Oh. Yeah. Well, like I said, you know, a duplicate legendary is still a legendary. I'm happy to accept it. It's our second Dragonfire legendary, our second Dragon SVO. All that's needed now is a second freaking STG legendary, and we'll have like a complete dupe set. Alright, cool. You want my earphone buds for the next one? No problem.
Elite!
Hey, Cat Hat Army, where you at? Hashtag Cat Hat Army, drop it in chat for me. Come on, guys. Let me see that Cat Hat Army. I'll put you guys on the screen. Give me that Cat Hat Army. Cat Hat Army, where? Oh, Cat Hat Army is about to come out, guys. I feel it. That Cat Hat Army is about to come out. Watch it. It's gonna come. 3, 2, 1, bam! Yes, the Cat Hat Army. I love that cat hat with all my heart. Cat Hat Army, there we go. Yes, the Cat Hat Army is strong, my friends. It's very strong. Yes, let's move on. All right, 8 more to go.
Elite.
The Ravager. I don't have that one, so that's new to the collection. I'll take it. Increased damage by 3. Fire rate reduced by 3. Is this a good weapon? You guys know better than I do. Number 7! Lucky number 7?
Elite!
Nope. For number 6, the finger comes out once again.
Elite!
Nope. although the S12 Vengeance has some nice coloring to it. Number 5, let's flick it. There. Give me a view flex, but I got it.
Elite.
Fireproof pants for when you stick your, you know, when you drop your mixtape on your lap. Number 4. Yeah, I know, bad joke.
Elite.
Chickenary. The Pillager, Ranger loadout. I don't know if I have the Chickenary. I totally need to get level 46 today. It's embarrassing having this stuff pop up. All right, number 3.
Elite.
And nada. All right, for number 2, I got another pair of gunners over here. Got these lighter ones. They're pretty nice. These are the ice something.
Elite.
All right, gents, it's time for the last one. And you know the deal with that one. It's not my finger. Might be a leg, if you know what I mean. Here we go. Weak. All right, that was so cool. We got the STG Legendary. We also got the RW1 Elite, the holiday that was missing. So I think that was pretty okay. I enjoyed that. GG. Should we do another 56? What do you think? Yeah, let's do it. Time for the second set of 56. Let's get this party started. Let's kick it off right with, I don't know. Let's make sure our PlayStation 4 and Xbox One have a baby. Alright, there we go. I had to unplug it. So, you know, the Xbox One controller walks into the club. It's all smooth. PS4 controller's having a drink, but then can't help but notice the Xbox One just got so big. Then just go over and start to talk, and then Xbox One's like, come over to my place, baby. PS4's like, well, I don't know. My boyfriend, the Vita's right. Shut up. And then, I don't know, stuff happens. Whatever. That joke was getting pretty bad fast. Hey, Blunderbuss Royalty. They had a baby. Okay. Anyway. That was a terrible start to that set. I mean, but, you know, Blunderbuss Royalty, I'll take it. Next up, number 55.
Elite.
Tempest, Believer Gloves, Chop Shop. Hey. Why is everyone judging me? Don't judge.
Elite.
All right, paramilitary masks. Yeah, nothing special here.
Elite.
Disco helmet. Uh-uh. Advanced supply drop,
Elite.
Number.
Elite.
Nah. This ain't turning me on, bro.
Elite.
Bulldog diplomacy. May not have had that one. Advanced supply drop. I'd love to know, like, if it was a new item in my inventory. If you're a higher level, you get better stuff. I doubt it.
Elite.
Negative.
Elite.
You guys didn't like my controller porn? Really? It's such a shame. Yeah, oh, actually, the KVA Assassin knee pads. That one's a new one for me. They don't look too bad. But who knows his knee pads in, like, an online match, right?
Elite.
Nope. Number 47. Blackbeard. That's a new one for me. Longitude. More slung. Alright, number 46.
Elite.
Triple elites. And I want none of them, although I love my M1 Irons. Next. Nope. Number 44.
Elite.
Okay, seriously? Of all the legendaries out there, of all the dupes I could have gotten, it's gonna be a legendary dupe of, like, the pants? Hang on, guys, I need a second. I've already got one of those. Number 43.
Elite. Elite.
Sentinel Operator shirt. I do like the look of that. This looks like a shirt I'd actually wear in real life. Is it made out of leather or some kind of... It looks like it's a leather. It doesn't even look like a shirt. It looks like a jacket. That's cool. Number 42.
Elite.
Eco helmet. Next, 41.
Elite. Elite.
Oh my god. Another deep sea diver helmet. Why you do this? The Hush, Desert Wanderer, the Crafty. Number 39. Number 38.
Elite.
Another Death Trumpet. Another third. All right. Number 37. Elite. Desecrator. I like the name.
Elite, elite, elite.
We got all that, buddy. We got it already. Number 35.
Elite.
Do you think elites are double the chances also? Number 34.
Elite.
Number 33. I'll do this one with my eyes closed.
Elite! Elite!
Let me do this one without actually hearing anything and my eyes closed and turned around.
Elite! Elite!
How'd I do? Nah. Meh. That didn't work. All right. Number 30.
Elite. Elite.
Fireproof boots. Got the full set. I feel like elite sets should give you more XP bonus than other sets. Let's see here. Or a legendary set should give you like 15%, elite set, 10%, other sets, 5%. The Fury. All right, number 28.
Elite.
Moore's Royalty. You got one of those.
Elite.
Sentinel Covert Helmet. Someone just asked, do I ever play the game? Sometimes. I'll be playing the game normally after this for a little bit while we set up the lobby for our custom games. Number 26.
Elite. Elite.
Moz Royalty. I think we got that already too. Number 25.
Elite. Elite.
Ranger Pants. Nah. Number 24.
Elite.
We've got those sunglasses already. I may regret this. My pineapple's gonna press it now. Oh god, that was a bad idea. Oh man. I'm gonna eat that too. This is all sticky, I bet. This was a bad idea. Guys, don't watch. I'm back, and I totally didn't do anything gross. Here we go. Next. Number 22.
Elite. Elite.
Whiteout XO, Endless, and Fireproof XO. All right. Nothing much there. Number 21.
Elite. Elite.
More Fireproof Pants. How many do I actually need? Number 20. Don't worry, the button's not sticky anymore. Let's see. Savvy, Marksman, Grenader. Meh.
Elite! Elite!
Thumbs down. Number 18.
Elite! Elite!
Another Sac 3 Royalty. They give these out like candy. I don't want this trash. Give me a legendary I don't have. Give it to me.
Elite, elite.
Abby, welcome back. Ooh, luchador mask. I think I have one of those already. Luchador mask. I'll take it. Welcome back, Abby. Number 15.
Elite, elite.
Uninteresting. Number 14.
Elite.
Give me a legendary!
Elite, elite.
Nope. Nope, that didn't work.
Elite.
Saying nothing didn't work. God, that didn't work. Here we go.
Elite.
Nope. Number 10.
Elite.
Meh. SVO Eagle. That's what I don't have. Number 9. Hot Dog 1229. Thank you for subscribing, dude. Another clown mask. Wouldn't be a pack opening without a clown mask. Number 8.
Elite.
Legendary.
Elite.
Give me all enlisted items. All enlisted. Give them all enlisted.
Elite.
Yes.
Elite.
Nah. Give me those blues.
Elite! Elite!
Four more to go, guys. The second set of, fourth set of 28 does not look to be very promising so far. Here we go, I've got my Xbox 360 headset.
Elite! Elite!
Nope. How about Xbox 360 controller and Xbox One? What? No, I don't want that.
Elite.
Nope. Got two more to go. Do number two normally.
Elite.
Deadeye. And the final one. Be right back. Yeah.
Elite.
Wow, not a single legendary. Well, I mean, let's recap what we got here. We got a legendary for each of the new weapons. In most cases, duplicates. We got legendary pants. And that's about it, actually. We got some new royalties, which is not bad. Evangelia Twitch, thank you for subscribing 2 months in a row. Overall, pretty happy. Didn't feel like double legendary to me. But, you know, my luck just wasn't there today. Hopefully you guys, you have the luck. If you do get a legendary, something especially special, go ahead, tweet it to me. I'm SwiftOr on Twitter. Alright guys, GG, fun opening. Until next time. Hope you enjoyed the video, guys. Follow me on Twitter for updates and special events, what I'm playing, and more.